How y'all doing? Yeah, we about to get down. Hold on one second. Wait.
That's my
Thank you, thank you. Thank you. We're going to make a minor adjustment. Just 1 second. The speaker is like, you know, Chicago, we play loud, you know.
It's very dirty. You can take that one that was out before then. I just need three. Okay,
here we go, back on. Yes. We're going to slow down a little bit. I'm going to dedicate this to all the ladies that's cheated with me before. Somebody translate that for me. Come up for a second, brother. I want everybody to know. Come up for a second, brother. You. Come on. That's how we do it in Chicago. We're very in the moment in Chicago. Come on, brother. Give it up for the brother right here. Give it up for him.
Ich soll das übersetzen. Das nächste Lied ist für alle Frauen, die er betrogen hat.
It's a love song. It's a love song.
You ready?
Said you wasn't happy. All he do is get drunk and fight. I can't show my love for you. We have to keep it out of sight. You told me to be still, that our day will come. I hang on to your words, baby, that we will become one. But I'm tired of sneaking around. I can't hold your hand when we're going downtown. I'm tired of secrecy. When will you tell them about me, baby? You said you'd leave them, and I believe every lie. It's been 3 long years. But I can't say goodbye. You say, what about my kids? What are we gonna do? He makes all the money in the house. Now you have to. But I'm tired of sneaking around, baby. I can't hold your hand when we're going downtown.
tired of the secrecy. When will you tell them about me, baby? See, I'm not a begging man, but your indecisions mess with my plan. See, it's time for you to choose. So, what you gonna do? For you, babe. Are you ready for me? I'm tired of living our love in the shadows. Yeah. Please tell them about me.
Dedicated to all the ladies. Yeah, right on. We're gonna keep this thing rolling. This song is dedicated to all the men over 50 years old. Not you, get out of here. 22 years old, Over 50.
With the gray. Look at that. See? Yeah, nah.
A little song I wrote called Midlife Crisis. Yeah. It'll happen. Right, man? It'll happen. Check out the words.
Woke up this morning feeling kind of strange. Some of you men might feel the same. Looked in the mirror the other day. My chest hair was turning gray. My old friends are far too old. Don't wanna hang with them no more. Went to the doctor, say what's wrong with me. Looked in my eyes and one thing I see. You having a midlife crisis. I'm 50 thinking like I'm 22, midlife crisis. Walked out the office, kinda shook. Started looking for my address book to find an old flame to talk to me and pretend it's 1983. I'm having a midlife crisis. Ow, a midlife crisis, yeah. I'm 50 thinking like I'm 22, a midlife crisis. She's my daughter's age. I'm having a midlife crisis, y'all. A midlife crisis, yeah. I'm 50 thinking like I'm 22. A midlife crisis. Has got it too. We having a midlife crisis. A midlife crisis, yeah. I'm 50 thinking like I'm 22. A midlife crisis.
Yeah, midlife crisis. We're gonna go back to Chicago, do a little something like this.
My doctor said I'm going down slow. Was ailing me and he don't know. I got a job but I'm still a working pole. He gave me one pain pill and said go get some insurance. Get some insurance. Cause you too, you're gonna die. I went to the office just to see, to find some insurance to cover me. Most prices I can't afford. It made an atheist call on the Lord. Insurance. Cause I'm too young to die. Yeah. I read the fine print signed on the line. I hope I got enough to keep from dying. After all the questions in the third degree, it felt just like a colonoscopy. Insurance. Yeah, insurance. Cause I'm too young to die. I got my guitar though, I got my guitar. But all I could afford is 8. Insurance.
I need 3 aspirin to last me 4 weeks. How much for that again, doctor? Insurance, let me get that nurse's phone number. Yeah. There she is, walking down with those shoes on. Ow! Insurance, it's all right. Got my guitar, that make me feel good. Yeah, I'ma go on, get out this hospital. Ow! Insurance. Thank you very much. Thank you. We're going to do a little song called dedicated to divorce. I don't know how many people get divorced here in Germany, but in America, it's 52% divorce. So I had to write a song about it because I could sell 52% of CDs. Okay. At least, maybe. So a little song called Bad Contract. Got to read the fine print. Should have seen it coming, would have stayed free. A big fancy wedding for her friend jealousy. The house was mine, now she got my key. A bad contract, I signed a bad contract, signed on a line, you only get the half back. I signed a bad contract, take what you came with. That's what I say, but the judge didn't see it that way. They say every dog has got his day. Well, my dog had to go with half my pay. A bad contract, y'all. I signed a bad contract, Lord. Signed on the line, you only get this one guitar. A bad contract, Lord.
contract, yeah. Right on, right on. Yeah. This next song is from New Orleans. By putting a spell on a woman. Yeah, I'm in love, yeah. I had to go down to New Orleans and Mississippi and Memphis. Put a spell on her. She don't love me no more. Yeah. John the Conqueror. Yeah. Jackie, this is for you.
Thank you.
crow. There's my picture on the left side of your door. I burn 6 candles at the same time. In the flick of the flame, baby, it said, you be mine. I put a spell on you, Johnny Cooper Voodoo. You gonna be mine, baby, Johnny Conqueror. '93 days, I've been thinking about you. I'm beginning to wonder about my room. I open my door, go outside. I see her standing there asking, can I come inside? Hey! Dankeschön. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. John the Conqueror. Yeah. We'll do a little song. I introduced the band all the way from Madison, Wisconsin, but now lives in Texas. Adam Pryor, everybody. The man with the bass right here, Mr. Marvin Little, everybody. Marvin Little. And the drummer used to be a stripper back in America in Chicago, but now he's a drummer. Mr. Pookie Sticks. He was a stripper, you know. But now he played the drums. Pookie Sticks, y'all. And my name is Lorenzo Cannon. Thank you very much. Thank you. Peace. Thank you. Yeah.
We're gonna do a little song featuring the band The Chicago Way. Little song goes like this. Woman enough to leave me, I'm man enough to see you go. If you're woman enough to leave me, I'm man enough to see you go. Don't touch nothing, just walk out of my door. I know about the clothes over your girlfriend's house. I know about my money and your secret bank account. To make things easier, when you're playing, you get away. Only God and the neighbors know what you do while I'm at work all day. If you're woman enough to leave me, I'm man enough to see you go. Don't touch nothing, just walk out of my door. Things got shaky after we said I do. We're 2 years in, baby, and you ain't the same you. Start little arguments and pick a little fights. Why you gotta get your hair done every other night? If you're woman enough to leave me, baby, man enough to see you go. Don't touch nothing, just walk out of my door. Adam Pryor. Jama, with hips to shake and bake. I go for some things, baby, but this I can't take. To pack your rags, baby, cause we're through. Don't touch the doorknob, I open the door for you. If you're woman enough to leave me, man enough to see you go. Don't touch nothing, just walk out of my door. On the bass, go on, Marvin. Thank you. see them. It's floating through the air. The stripper on the drums. Poogie! Go back to Chicago if you don't mind, something like this. She said he was an old friend and she lost her head.
Now I know my woman is nice and kind, but now we don't know if the baby is his or mine.
Ow, I got a woman.
Feeling so strong, I might do something wrong, so I'ma walk it off. My wife in the club, my girlfriend on the way. I'm standing here nervous while I'm on stage. She came right in and sat right down, wearing the same dress I bought them both when I was out of town.
Ow, I gotta walk it off.
I gotta walk it off. I'm feeling so strong, I might do something wrong, so I'm gonna walk it off. Called me up to get her kicks. Her husband get home at 7. I'm gone by 6. I get to my house and open my door. There he is with my woman on my living room floor. Gotta walk it off. So strong, I might do something wrong, so I'ma walk it off. I pulled a knife, he pulled a gun, and looked at me like I should run. I pulled my hand grenade, shook it in his face, and pull the pin, cause that's the Chicago way. Hey, better walk it off. Better walk it off. Feeling so strong, y'all. I might do something wrong. Walk it off.
last song, y'all. We're gonna put a solo on you. Thank you so much for letting me come out tonight, everybody. If you ever in Chicago, look us up, everybody. It's what we do. So let's have. I got the blues. When I wake up, I thank God for another day. Yes, I do. My body hurt. I gotta work and earn my pay. I work my fingers right down to the bones. Yes, I do. I know some sweet, sweet loving is waiting for me when I get home. Evening ha-ha in this cold world just for you. Evening ha-ha in this cold world, I got the blues. I get to work, the boss man wanna see me. Hey, he say we're laying off, moving the company. I walk out with tears on my face. Yes, I did. I've been here so long, 20 years in one place. Yeah, when your family depend on you, Lord, you do what you gotta do. Nothing in life is guaranteed. They gon' get the best of me. Evening ha-ha in this cold world just for you. Evening ha-ha in this cold world, I got the blues. Once again, Adam Pryor on the keys, everybody. On the bass, Marvin Little. I like that. The crowd, help me out. Thank you. See, I'm a proud man. I work hard for what's mine. You won't see me standing in a welfare line. You don't work, you don't eat what my mama said. Hey, before I got home, had a job that same day. Keeping it hard in this cold world just for you. Keeping it hard in this cold world, I got the blues. On the drum, Spooky Sticks, y'all. So thanks everybody for letting me do my thing tonight. My name is Taranzo Cannon. We from Chicago. We see you soon.
man. Come on back out here, y'all. All right, we got another one, y'all. Right on. We're gonna dedicate this one to Mr. Buddy Guy. We can't be from Chicago and not give Mr. Buddy Guy for his 86th birthday a song, so a little bit something like this. Peace. Thank you very much. Thank you.